So this is my 2017 Harley Davidson Softail Slim S. I purchased the bike brand new, and since owning the bike, I've put a load of mods on it. I've seen a heap of modification videos on YouTube, however, I haven't seen people list the cost of the parts that they've put in their bike, so I'm going to do so, just in case anyone wants to put these parts on their Softail Slim S and was wondering what the cost is.
We'll be right back.